Alright. Hey guys. How's it going? Stream health equals good. Awesome. Okay. Hi everyone. Let's just get this going. Turn my volume down. Yay! Awesome. What's up, friends? I should probably take this gum out of my mouth. Chat is ready to display messages. Amazing. Let's double check, make sure it works this time. There was a little bit of a delay. Yes! Haha, we got this. Hey guys, how's it going? What's up? I also, did my, YouTube alerts properly this time, and I changed where my camera is. Time to go save Hyrule. Got that. Got that right. So I changed like my layout a little bit because I noticed that you can't see the hearts, right? So Goran's geez, you're farther than I am.
Mephis Grace is ready.
Mephis Grace is ready. All right, we got everything's good. You can hear me properly. Yes. Okay. Hi guys. So I decided that it's time to go to see some Gorons. I'm taking the game really slow. Oh, Anne-Marie, thank you for subscribing. Yes, yes. Hi. Hello. Holly, hello. Hi, guys. Alright. I'm just gonna make this a little bigger, and then we'll get on our way. How's everyone doing today? How are you guys? What is up? Yay, more Zelda. Hi, Daniel. I'm streaming with OBS. Yeah, I always stream with OBS. I also have what do I have? I also have XSplit. Adam Jordan, thanks for the sub. Hi. First time I've been able to watch you live. See, that's what I wanted to do. I wanted to stream a little earlier today, so that you guys could catch me live. So I know, because I know some people at work right now, rather you playing. Yep, I feel you. So, I'm just gonna flip this. So guys, I do have the book, just so you're all aware. If there's a shrine that, like, I don't really use it that much, but if there's things that I, like, stumble on, I'll go to this. How did I get that sword? That sword is in Zora's domain. You do the shrine underneath Zora's domain, and that guy's just hanging out in the back. Is that a shrine right there? Shit, look, there's a shrine right there too that I haven't done. But yeah, so I use this every once in a while, and not to mention it's gorgeous. So I do use the guide here and there, but I also tend not to. So it's both. So yes. I like it for the shrines, really. I think that's the best. Sometimes you're just like super stumped on like where a shrine is, and this helps. Because there's hidden ones, right? So I am gonna flip it to the Goron area in case I do need it down the way, but I wanna go to Goron next. So in the interesting thing about this is I guess it kind of lays it out for you, but it doesn't at the same time, because you can do whatever the hell you want. I'm going to Elden Tower region. Dope. So yeah, what's up? Hi Vic, thanks for the follow, by the way. I saw that. I swear. But yeah, there's like a lot of info in this book. Holy mother of God. I barely looked at it, and it's already like, wow, Lake Tower, I don't care, I don't want to know. And it's like, it's hard, because like, I don't look at the storyline section of it at all. I try to only look at shrines. So yeah. Because I don't want to ruin anything. I like seeing things as they happen. Central Tower, where, Gorons, where are you? Elden, I need Elden. Ebra? Elden! Excuse me, Elden. There we go. Is this Elden? All right, it's there if I need it. Amazing. If not, I don't want to use it. Okay. How's the best play we're all doing today? I'm good, thanks. You love my diva pick again? Perfect. Yeah, the guides do help. Holly Adam, what's up? First time on Holly's stream. Afraid it'll be spoiler though. No, well, not really, because I don't really do too much. I'm not doing any main story, don't worry. I literally am doing like a lot of side quests and everything like that. I'm not about the storyline. Let me just lower this a bit, because when I lean back, here we go, covering my tummy. So let's go way down here, shall we? Hi. Yeah, but no, I haven't been doing a lot of the main story at all, so you shouldn't see too many spoilers. So yeah. Where am I? Is this a... Ooh, is this... Yeah, this is a... Talisman. Cool. Amazing. I gotta move this over a little bit. Buddies, I'm gonna kill you. Yeah, Daniel, I have to work. So I finally just got the body pillow. Images back, so I can start working on those. Oh, please don't like hurt me while I'm in the water. Like, can you hit me? Live here and keeps showing a black screen. Oh no, that's weird. How are you trying to stream? One second, guys. I gotta move my ring light. It's actually blocking my heart. I just noticed. That's better. My ring light was blocking my heart, and I couldn't see. I am kicking ass with Zelda, that's right. Oh, great smile, thanks. That Sheikah sensor is useful. It's also, it's so annoying. Come at me, bro. Ah. I'm gonna use my weak one. Just to get them, like, out of the way. Yo, these guys are tough. Alright, cool. On your new laptop, trying to live stream. What program are you using? I will fast them. Get them goblin lizard ball bits. What program are you using? Dive! So guys, it's like essential in this game to get everything you pick up. Like everything. Like monster parts and stuff, they're all extremely useful for creating awesome elixirs for... That spot looks better. Oh, chest! What's the first Zelda game that I played? Ocarina of Time. Oh, heart, 5 hearts? Oh, okay. Oh, I can use that because I don't have that many weapons. I've never had this before. Whoa! Get it. Hi, what's up? Nems. Thanks for the follow. Thanks for the sub. Thank you. Why is the dark moon just rising? It's been rising every day. I need to get the frig out of here then. It's so weird. So amazing! I agree. Yeah, so you gotta collect as much stuff as you can, because you can get, like, awesome monster food you can make. There's this cool guy, he's creepy, but there's this cool guy that, like, you trade monster parts to, and he'll give you, like, monster, what is it, like, essence? That's weird, but it's dope. I'm gonna have to eat something. Stamina's lacking. There we go. Google search? I don't think that's... What? Google search? Do you have OBS, Jaden? Normally stream so I can work out in the UK to... Oh, I stream so sporadically, but I should try to get better. It really depends because... Why is the blood moon rising again? It really depends on my schedule. Luckily this week I was like home all week. But it's not always the case. So the blood moon's been rising like every day. But normally it's like 5 p.m. to... Or like sometimes like 9 p.m. I don't know. I'm trying to stream different times of the day so that people can catch my streams. You know what I mean? Yeah. I don't know. I made tea, everyone. Ah. Delicious. It's been... The blood moon's been, like, messing up my stuff. It's been... It's... I don't know. I feel like it's glitching. It's been rising every day. Foothill stable. Cool. What we got here? Some weapons. Ooh, some wood. Good, throw that barrel. Sunshroom. Yay! New mushrooms, guys. I'm excited. Oh, it's this guy. Ah! Frozen? Aw, thanks, Ryan. Oh, the game. Oh, one sec. One sec. How do I fix this again? Sorry, give me a second. It does that sometimes. Let me just fix it. Bam, there we go. Sorry, it does that sometimes. Sure.
Ooh.
Let's hear it, brah. Two brave souls. I've already watched this. I'm dumb. I'm stupid. Alright guys, how's it going? Just smack the console. But then again, I live in Russia. LOL. Don't think I want to smack the console. It's brand new, okay? That would not be good. I posted a photo on my IG. What order would you recommend to play the games as I'm having a fad of playing QBA games? To play the games? Oh gosh, I don't know. Yeah! I have no idea. I mean, there's, you know, Ocarina of Time is pretty awesome. You should probably just start there. To be honest. Oh, I want to try something too. I want to try something. Did it work? I don't think it worked. So, didn't work. I turned on, I didn't turn on Nightbot, but I turned on the bot in Restream. Doesn't seem to be working though. You noob to Zelda, that's okay. Alright. Yes, I know! I'm so sorry, people, I already watched this. I'm sorry. It's okay. You can start now. Ocarina of Time. Do Ocarina of Time 3D. Hyrule. Yeah. I would start there, to be honest, because I think if you start like with the first few, I don't know, they're pretty old school, so yeah. Very good life. Thanks. You don't like my eyebrows? Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry. Sucks to be you. Link looks so badass in this photo. And that is the story of the Brazen attack. Brazen? 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 I don't know. Cold. Thanks for listening. You're welcome, bro. Did not mean to listen, but yeah. Ooh, an axe. Can I carry it? I can! I love how they have donkeys. You is Princess Zelda? Yes. Yes, I is. Oh, wow. Look at this guy. Right, Daniel? I know.
Oh.
So majestic. Southern. Oh, he wants me to take a photo of it, doesn't he? Landscape painting, who paints? You can. Okay. Southern. Just staring at a painting. Oh, I know, that does suck, Nick. Oh, thank you, Star, for subscribing. I just watched a Snapchat video clip from 13 hours ago. Huh? It was cute but funny. Oh, yeah? Oh, with Kobu? Thanks. The Kobu lose. So I have a horse. I don't think I can deck the horse out here. Can
yeah.
That's right. Yeah. Got a problem with that? Oh no. My body will catch fire. I mean, I'll take them. Fireproof elixirs. Shit. Oh no, I'm so terrified. Nice. Double axe. Nice. Hello, what's up, Shredmaster 15? Hi. I'm a little scared right now. I know, right? I have no choice but to sell you these. Yeah, right, bitch. Listen. Use my hammer. Give me that rock salt. Like I said, guys, like, if you're playing this game, like, it's essential to, like, forage for everything you possibly can. Like this butterfly. Give me the butterfly. Damn it. You can also. Aw, dang. Oh no! Amber! That happens sometimes. I'm gonna go get that, because it's very much needed. Alright, there you go. Is there anything down here? Because I mean. Some mushrooms. I see Claymore. There is a giant fire. Ooh, look at that bridge. Okay, controls. Chill. Oh, I just bombed myself. You know, whoops. I always forget that about bomb arrows. Yeah, we'll do this full recovery. Poke him. Poke in the face. I love the different designs of all the lizards and stuff. They're pretty awesome. Yeah. It blows up. Oh my god. Good to know. Okay, where is this tower? Got my climbing gear on, guys. You like watching me play the game? Do I live stream on Twitch? I do, yeah. I take turns, like, going back and forth, and on Twitch I also do, like, creative, so. Hey, what's up? Oh, shit, I should've gotten that lizard. I need to go up there. Someone only knows one word in my chat. We need to help your vocabulary, sir. Get that rock. Oh, more rocks! Yes. Amazing. Yo, thanks for subbing! Yeah, cosplay stuff on Twitch. Yeah, so, like, more, Twitch I do, like, a little bit more creative. Also, I want to kill this bird. Yes! Raw bird die! Nope. Ooh, is that, like, that looks like a hot spring, almost. graphics are amazing! Man, you're a better gamer than me on PS4. Well, right now, I'm not on PS4, so. Oh, I know, that person on PS is really weird. Yep, I'll be doing more creative streams soon. I've just been a little obsessed with this game. But you know that. You all know that. This is beautiful. Damn. Coming for you, Tower. I'm so impressed with, like, the landscaping in this game. It's amazing. It's just, so pretty. What is a creative stream? Oh, you're French. Does that mean you don't know what that is? I'm confused. Hi. Oh, little choo-choo. I'm on fire. And it's killing me. A creative stream. So Twitch has a category where you can stream. Hi, Dime Levine. Thanks for the follow. Sorry if I don't catch those guys. For some reason, desktop audio. If I maybe put my desktop audio on, maybe let's see if that helps. You can do. Oh my God, it's a freaking ostrich. What? What is this? Oh God, it's gonna hit me. I'm actually a little terrified. What? There's ostriches. It's streaming. It's so I can stream like making things, like cosplay. Oh, shit. Okay. Cosplay creation videos and stuff like that. It's really cool. So you can like work on things while streaming, and it's like it's called. Okay, this is those little guys are annoying. Art stuff, yeah. I also do like I'll video edit my tutorials, like my YouTube videos and stuff on Creative Stream, all that kind of stuff. It's yeah, this game is awesome. Oh, thanks guys. All right, so here's a Goron. I really want to kill an ostrich. Shit. Yeah, costumes. Lots of costumes. Attack up, strength. Dope. Hi guys, what's up? Hi! Would you ever come across the UK? Would you ever to the UK with it. Yeah, if I get invited to a con, of course. I love it. Kick some ass. Oh my God, look at all the stuff you get. I need to kill more of those. I got a core. So you need all of this stuff to upgrade a certain set. Yeah, so. She ran to it like there was nothing. Yeah, I got this. Once you have those weapons, come here, lizard. Damn it. Once you have those weapons, the guardian weapons, you can knock them upside down. Like, you take out their legs. Oh, it's my first goal! The sword's great, yeah. Oh. That sounds scary. Oh, hell no. That's it for now. No, I have not completed it. No, not even close. Thanks, little man. I'm gonna mark you on my map as. Should I mark him as? Not treasure, but I'm just gonna mark him as treasure anyway. Where is that tower? There we go. You can't use Twitch, really? Well, no. Hi, Switch64, what's up? All my time running from them? Yeah, that sucks. I've been running from them, but okay, let me switch my hood back. This thing's a little scary. I just upgraded my Hylian hood. See how it's got 2 stars on it? You can go to the Great Fairy Fountains, and if you have enough materials, you can upgrade your stuff. So, like, this is one, this is one, this is one, one, one. Yeah. It's fine. Ask questions. It's totally good. Okay. Didn't really expect that. The switch is awesome. I love it. It's really fun. It's kind of scary how much time it takes up of my life. I hope I can get to this tower without getting too warm. Wow, this is so intense. Is there fire and they won't explode? Oh, cool. I did not know this. Hi. Hello. Shredmaster, yeah, thank you. Awesome, really, I've seen nothing but issues. Yeah. It's awesome. It's really dope. But like I said, the fact that you can take it anywhere is like so dangerous. Oh look, my temperature's getting warm. Am I gonna need it for the tower? I don't want to use it for the tower. Hi, Ken Marsh. Thanks for subbing. I don't know why I'm not getting the sound. That's really annoying me. That's so weird. I'm sorry if I miss your subs, guys. The sound should be on. It's weird that it's not.
Hey!
I just subscribed to myself. Like, why isn't the sound on? Sound? Sound volume? If I raise it to 100, will it, like, do something? That's sponsor. No, it's not. Damn it! I'm sorry, guys. I don't know why the volume doesn't work on the YouTube. That's annoying. That's really annoying. I want it to work. You heard the hay? See, I don't hear it. Do I have to turn?
Hey!
I have to turn up my volume. I just don't want you guys hearing that. Should be fine. Okay, I got it. Okay. I'm German, yes. Wolf is German. Alright, so my sound has to be on my desktop. Okay, I got it now. Oh yeah, we deaf heard. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to, didn't mean to make that too loud. Let me fix this. It's at 50%. Should I put it to 24? I'll put it to 20, like 25%. We'll see. Subscribers. Yeah, it's at 50%, but I'll turn it down a bit. I'll half it for you guys. General settings, donations. Donations, 20% save. Super chat. Oh, I like half did that. Well, I tested super chat. Let me turn it down. Save. Good. Hello! Is that too loud, guys? No. Is that better? Just let me know. I can lower it some more, but I made it like I halved it. I halved it for you guys. What mic do I use? I'm not even using a mic right now. I've streamed from my Razer laptop and there's not a lot of USB ports. I'm literally just using my webcam audio. Awesome. Thanks, guys. Thanks for helping. Now I'll be able to hear you are subscribing. Ooh. Awesome. Yeah, new tower. I'm so excited. How do I get the Goron tunic? There's a Goron tunic. I love these scenes. I'm gonna be sad when I do them all. Sheikah Tower activated. You love the mug? Thanks. Oh! Look how dreary it is at this time. Cool! Oh, you like my Zelda mug? Good. Scanning area. Tier. Not to alarm you, but I think someone else is in your home. That's my roommate. Yes. Don't worry, I'm aware. That's my roommate and his girlfriend. So that was one of them. Wow. So guys, I'm like taking my sweet ass time and unlocking the map. There was a shrine. Did I even get that shrine? I totally didn't. Shrine somewhere, isn't there? Oh, there's an ore down there. Hey, what's up? Thanks for the follow. Thank you, Freight Train. Or sub. Sub follow. Okay. There we go. I'm gonna do this shrine. I can always just warp back up here now. I can't believe I didn't get that shrine, guys. Wow, I'm so distracting. What's up, guys? Hey! I did not jump properly there. Oh my god, look at all these rocks and ores. Oh. Alright, I gotta get that after. See, it works now, I know. Is there like a button for stone? To be like a tower, right? No, that's supposed to be stone. That's stone. You just played 10 minutes ago? Nice. I did not get the shrine. I don't know why. I'm so dumb. That pile of rocks looks suspicious. I'm gonna get this pile of rocks. Looks very suspicious. No weapon on me. Skeleton Club. Are you not dead yet? This guy's like... He's like, I'm not dead. Okay, so this is... Into the whole Zelda timeline? I totally am. Hi, Rule! Hi, son. Paxton, what's up? Zelda playing Zelda! Oh, by the way, I'll have to send my friend a text. He was like, you need to tell me when you're streaming. Awesome! Let me just send my friend a message. No, I want Twitter. God damn it. When is this one set? I don't know. I haven't gotten that far in the game to decipher where it falls in the timeline. And I haven't looked at other people's. I don't want to, so. I've only gotten one memory. Streaming. So yeah. I just started. No. I've been playing for like 40 hours. I'm just not doing the storyline. Awesome. I'm getting as many shrines as possible. Hey! Hi, Apollo! Thanks for the follow or sub, whatever. And I'm also doing all the side quests, like in every town. So I'm trying to like fulfill them all before I move on to the next sections. Unless I can't, like, for example, out of town, I need a Goron to help, like, lift stuff. And so that's why I'm now moving on to Goron, so. Because I was like, shit, like, I can't complete some of the side quests in Hatano region because I need other regions. And, for example, like, there's a Zora quest that I can't do because I have to go to Lake Hylia. So there are small ones here and there that I can't do yet, so I'll do them later, but I'm literally trying to get all the side quests and shrines done in each area as much as I possibly can before moving on. Like, I want this game to just wow me for the next 2 months. I want to just continually unlocking the areas and stuff and just have like a slow, steady, fun pace with it instead of like running around to all the regions right away, doing the towers, and then doing that. Like, I'm just doing it slowly, like I said. So, yeah. Shit, rocks. So many rocks! It's just like Skyrim? Yeah, but better. Metal makes a path. Metal makes a path. Rock's different. Maybe I have to stasis it first? Shit, but I can't. That's weird. Yeah, exactly. Thank you. button. Wait. God damn it, Holly. Hey. I'm still not used to the controls, believe it or not. Come on. Jesus Christ. It's gonna follow me, I know. Hole. Oh, dope. Dope. After Ocarina Time of the Downfall. Hi, Evan. What's up? Hey, hey. I think this game is connecting the timeline somehow. Maybe. Oh, nice password. My image, of course, it's full. Get out of here. Thank you. Okay, that one is just out of control. Are you sure? Are you sure this is how this part works? Yes? This is intense. How do I... Oh, Jesus! Link, be careful! What the? Can I just, like, climb the railing? Is that... Can I do that? Holy... Okay, that was so weird. Did you guys see that? I'm so afraid right now. Don't you dare hit me. I'm gonna wait until I actually pass. Jeez. Okay, like, so can you slow down for there it goes? Oh my god! I can't. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Go, Link! Get in there! No! Don't let them hit you! Link, get out of the way! Boulder in time just the moment it comes out of the ceiling. Yeah, maybe. If I can reach that though. Like, it's gonna hit me. I need like an actual, oh that was okay. I need an actual opening. Oh my god, some of them pile on top of each other. Okay. I can't. Oh shit, I can't. What about... It's like, if I go up there, do you think I can like reach where it opens? Oh shit! Alright, there's no ledge. There's no ledge there. Oh my god, am I like... Problem is, like... Look, like, can you not? Damn it! Just so far. That was so close. Shit. Metal. You know I said metal? Maybe I have to take one of these metal rocks and like shove it up. I don't know, guys. I'm gonna have to look. I'm gonna have to take my book. Sorry, everyone. Don't judge me. It's fucking weird. Which one is it, though? This one. Oh, yeah, see, you have to use the metal one. Yeah, see. Push this. I don't. Yeah, see, you have to use the. You have to use this. As I can go. No! What? How do I? Oh my god! I think I gotta. Do I? And then I freeze it? Puzzles just keep getting like harder and harder. Oh, Link, where you going, bro? Shove them back up. Yes. Get out of my way. Just get up. Just don't, like, I'm just so afraid. Yes. Get out of my way. What? No. Yeah, just keep pushing. Just keep pushing. Is that the only try? I think that's the only try. Yay. We did something! That was fun though. Jeez. Alright, thank you! Yeah, have fun! Okay, have fun wherever you're going. We're freezing the boulder that falls from the ceiling. Really? I couldn't, like, damn. I couldn't seem to, like, actually get that far. Yo, when I died was intense. You didn't notice the metal boulders? Wow, good job. I salute you. Well, that means you missed the weapon, too, though. That sucks. Yo! Alright. Yay! I'm excited. Thanks, guys. We did it. Oh, now it's nice out. I love it when you get out of a shrine, you're like, oh, this is great. It's so pretty. Alright, so I was gonna go back down to where all that ore was, because that was pretty awesome. Over yonder. Like I said, ore is really good. Like, anytime I see any sparkling rocks, I mine it because it's just, it's so valuable. And I need money. So the last fairy fountain, you have to give her $10,000 to reveal it. So start saving up now, kids. Diamonds, you can do 10 luminous stones and turn it into a diamond in dragonflies in Zora's domain, but it's actually smarter to just keep the luminous and sell them. Whoa, lizard, damn it. And collect all the lizards and frogs and beetles possible. Another shrine? Oh, I'm right. That's my right. Shit. Whoa. Is that a pirate ship? Oh my god. This water, man. Mining boys. Oh, I want you. My god, it's running me over. You asshole. Ah, missed it. Oh my god, there's a pirate ship. This is so cool. Wait, is it a pirate ship? No. Damn it, I thought it was a pirate ship. I see you. Yo, I should not be here. Stick. I need this stick so it'll help me. Not gonna catch them, but I'm gonna set them on fire. Kill them! Oh well. Coming back up, eh? Just get ready for it. From here, I want to like chuck it at him. Where's that shrine? It's around. Is Hey guys, hi everyone. For those of you who are new here, what's up? Thanks for hanging out. My name is Holly Wolf. Ooh, there's a rock formation over there, so there's an Aurok seed. Oh, you got a shield, eh? Oh,
it is my pleasure.
Can you like talk? Thanks. Just gonna pull me up too, it's fine. Where's that other guy? Where'd he go? Did I get him? Did I? I'm just gonna do this. What's up, bud? Aw, I'm close. He's got a big weapon. Is it? Oh, it is? That's crazy! I don't know why they do that either. Really? Yeah, they shouldn't change the names. Unless it's, like, not, in the, like, English. Like, you know, if it's, like, Japanese or something, I would. Let's see. Clearly don't need you. How many of you guys have played? Hey girl, your fangs look fine. Everyone loves my teeth. It's like the funniest thing. Thank you. What's this? Oh, it's like shitty, but... Roka Island. Hi guys. Yes, everyone likes my fangs. It's like a my fangs. My fangs are life. Roka Islands. I'm just gonna see the placement of the shrine because it's annoying me. Elden Tower. Yes. A little cheater. What? Is that shrine not specifically... Yeah. Got that. There's like one over here too somewhere. Hirish. Oh!
Hey!
Thanks for the sub! You love everything about me? Thank you, Daniel. Are they real? Yeah, they're real. My fangs are real. Where the fuck is this shrine? Apparently there's not a shrine close to me. How is that possible? Doesn't make any sense. Tower. I got this one. Mo? Yeah. What? Okay.
there's no shrine near me. It's like a million miles away. That's so weird. That makes no sense, guys. Maybe it's this one, the one that's beeping? Doesn't make any sense, though. Even replying. Oh yeah, of course I'm gonna reply. This is strange. I don't really know what's up with this.
Hey!
It's a liar. Hey guys, what's up? Thanks for the follows. The notification was amazing. You guys like the notifications? Thanks. I got it to work finally. It wasn't working before. Like, is... I mean, I'll start to go that way. Okay, see, yeah, that's the wrong way. Put your sword away, Link. This whole area is just so awesome. That looks like it's like a void.
Hey!
Hi! I wanna kill these ostriches. Whoa, where are you going? John? Yes! If you headshot them, they'll die. Raw birds die. Cool. Have I encountered Zelda? No, I have not. Ooh. I want to search it. I don't want... It must mean that shrine, but I'm gonna go claim these rocks first. 37 watching, and now 37 likes. Yay! Shouldn't Zelda and Link be a couple already? I don't think so. Whoops. And I fucked them up. Damn it! Polly, you just suck at life. Really. Is it? Oh my god, it's a hot spring. Can I go in the water? Ooh! Ooh! It's a hot spring! Well, this is fun! I love it! That's so dope! Holly, don't suck. You're badass. Sorry, sometimes I'm not good at the game. That's awesome. Okay, I need these rocks. Go use my hammer. Luminous stones. Okay, that's it. No, I don't want to climb you. I want to kill you. Yes. Isn't it cool? That's like so amazing. I love it. I think there's some more over here. I forge everything, by the way, guys. No slacking, time for mining. What's that? Is this new? This looks new, guys. Oh, it's Swift Violet. I'm like, is it new? Maw of Death Mountain. Link, you better get... Break up. God damn it, you're gonna drown. What? Except kiss Zelda.
Got that right. Why can't I get up that? This is so weird. I'm a little confused. Forged weapons? What do you mean? What about forged weapons? Old traveler and monster. You gonna chuck that head at me, bro? Okay, I'll get that. Should I get some sleep? You died again. I didn't die, I just drowned. Creepy. Am I going the right way? Not really. I want to go the opposite way. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to warp. Drown, died. Same thing. I guess. I'm going to go get my mangoes while we warp. Ugh. Mingo, mingo. Okay. Drowned died. Same thing. I have a little bit of dried mangoes left, so. Huh. Endless supply. Huh. Uh-oh. My boyfriend's athletes are following me. LOL. Energy mango. That's right. Alright, so. Well, that looks a little terrifying. What is that? Oh! That's the creature, ain't it? Oh my god. Just climbing a mountain! He's like, I see you looking at me. Wow. Oh my god, what am I gonna have to do? Look at it! That is so cool. What is down there? Oh, just. Okay, which one should I go to first? I think there's a shrine down there. How far? Yeah, there's a shrine in there, I think. Kill it, good luck! The fuck is that in the lava? Crazy. That's what that is. Mm-hmm. Oh my god! I'm on fire! I'm on fire! I'm still on fire! Why am I still on fire? Oh! I'm gonna die. Hey! Well, that was fun. I died. Oh. holy shit. No. I haven't found the Master Sword. That was so intense. Alright, so I got the rocks. Oh, here. That was just like the most intense thing I've ever encountered. Okay, I'm like back here. That leg is on fire! Better check my map! Alright, so... that was a good time. So I'm just gonna go along the path. Let's just go along the path, shall we? Let's do it. What's up, Goron? That was so intense. Just up and leave? What? No, I'm good, man. Just set myself on fire, though. I'm going the right way. Okay. Stop. Wait, am I going the right way? I'm not! So lost, guys. You're walking towards Goron City. You're such a liar. You're going back there. Such a liar. How? Am I gonna set on fire? Like, some more? I think I'm gonna set on fire some more. Oh! I get my poking stick out. They're just gonna pop up at me? Probably are. You're tired? Alright, have a good night. Get some sleep. Okay. So this is this guy. Sun Shroom! La la la. How's everyone doing today? What time is it where you guys are? Let me know. Oh! Give me all your monster parts. Am I gonna get too warm soon? Ooh. Got a screw? Maybe? Aw, these guys have no screws. Setting my stuff on fire. Jeez, it's 11:24 there. 7:25, ooh, Venezuela, cool, that's an hour ahead of me. Taxes for the year, oh, over 2 grand, oh no, that doesn't sound good at all. I feel for you.
Like close to the path. 5:24. Okay, so you're an hour behind me. Cool. Cool, guys. No, don't roll away from me, Flint. Oh my god, where did it go? Guys, it's so dark out. Where the fuck did my flint go? I need that. God. Sorry for being crude earlier. It's fine. Yo, what are you rolling away for? Give me your stones. Ah, so yeah, a lot of you guys are like an hour behind me. Okay, chill. Don't you dare roll. Okay, good. I know, the physics in this game are great. It's so much fun. Oh, I just ran into that. She has PS4, I'm her friend on PS4. Yes? Hello, how's it going? Jesus. At least I can like jump in the hot spring. Just, you know, just dying. Just won't poke y'all with swords. Yeah, the physics are great. Like, they just do such a good job. Love it. I hope I don't get too warm soon. Oh, I am gonna get too warm, actually. I got to, Aw, damn it! I could have used that. God damn it. There's so many people climbing up this trail. Jesus. Allahu Akbar. What? One shot. Give me your thighs. What does it say? Tell me. Marker 2, Goron City ahead. Ah, guys, I'm so excited. Heat level. Non-Goron. Extreme caution. Okay. Let's see when I get too warm. I'm almost on fire. We're almost on fire, guys. Oh! We're gonna be on fire now. Can I get this rock first? Nope. Okay, let's help ourselves. Oh, he's like, ugh, on fire. Okay, where are those elixirs? There we go. Drink. I'm fireproof. Yo, really? There's a guardian? There's guardians here? Come on. Wow, all. Okay. Yo! What? No, not yet. Wow, I just died. Okay. That was fun. What? What is going on here? Okay. God damn it. No! Really? I have to go. Fucking hell. They didn't save that whole time? I hate you, game. Okay, come on. We can do it. I'm gonna get angry. Okay, I gotta get rid of some of my freaking wood weapons. I died again. Yeah. This game, you will die many a time. Okay, so. Drop. Nice bow. So, yeah. Oh, let me just hop in this hot spring. That was so annoying. You can manually save. I thought it saved higher up though, so I didn't even think about it. So that was super annoying. I'm itchy. All right, there we go. I didn't even. Yeah, I don't know why. I thought it saved. My life sucks right now. Get out of my life. I don't care about you. I don't care. Going there. Like, I need to make sure. There we go. Dead. I don't even know if that was just me setting on fire or if he didn't laser me. Definitely not. Where's my pokey stick? It's gone? No, drill staff. There we go, pokey stick. That's what I needed. What? Captain? What's happening? What's wrong? You okay, sir? You always save after 2 minutes. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna have to start. That was so annoying. Although I did notice something over here just now. Now, is it just rocks? Whenever I see little rock formations like this, see? There we go. That's the reason I died. Don't know what you're talking about. Okay, bye! Thanks for hanging out. Locked up? Alright, see? I got that. Success. I missed it before, so. There we go. I know there's a. What the fuck is that? It's a Korok. Tis a cool rock. Yeah, I found those blue arrows. Yeah, I've gotten some. Pre-order hasn't come in yet. Oh my god, where did you pre-order from? That's terrifying. You got all of my pre-orders like the next day. Feel for you. Oh my god. Yo, stones, get your asses back here. I think I got more luminous stones this time.
Alright, let's do a save. Yeah. Believe it or not, I'm finally getting used to the controls. Oh shit, I attacked it too soon. I did not eat my blue horse. I'm not eating my blue horse. I love my blue horse. I want to get him a better mane though. Jellies. They're so cute. Oh, jellies. Give me all your jelly. AP, yes, I love them. Try not to die. I'm almost at where I was before, so once I get up there, I'll save. BAP. Run, Link. You can do it. Saving as soon as I climb up these little rocks. You never reacted to BTS, hey! Not today or Spring Day. Yeah, I did. I've seen both of them. And I reacted to Not Today dance cover yesterday. It's in my profile. I just didn't do the actual video because I already watched it. Sorry. Oh, let me save first. Okay, so you touch the lava and you're saying follow. It's both, I guess. Thanks for the sub. Guys, also please make sure you click the little bell on my YouTube. That way you'll actually get notifications. Okay.
you know, just set myself on fire again. I think that's better than last time. I'm gonna save it. I'm gonna save it right here, just so it's faster.
Hey!
Hi! Thanks for the sub. Jesus? I'm sure it's Jesus. Come on, you can get to him. Oh, you little. So this guy's nimble. Good thing I saved it right there. This guy's nimble. Maybe I should arrow him first. I'll try. Oh! Yes, Russell! Mining. Okay. Okay, so there is a shrine in there. Somewhere. I'll get it later. Let me get to Goron City because I really need like a tunic. Up here, I need to get it. Also, let me save. Let's do this, right? Don't fall off the cliff, I need you. Go search for a master. I don't have the master sword, but I'm gonna get it eventually. I'm not doing any storyline. Well, I kind of am, because I'm going to Goron City, but the master sword I can't get right now. Not that far, alright? Hey, yo, listen, get up that fucking hill. Go, go, go. Mine all the things. Yes. I hate how he's swings twice in time. I got you. I love you, choo-choos, but I'm gonna run past you. I should cosplay each armor set? Damn. I'm gonna do one armor set. Oh no. Did I kill him? I didn't kill him. He's still under there, right, Bo? How'd I kill him? Holy crap. Okay, 1 minute. Ah, oh, damn it. I hate it when I do that. Yo, I'm gonna get so much money from this shit. Oh no. No, no, no. I don't have time for you. Away from me, bro. Oh my god, he's coming after me. No, 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 no. Fuck. Wow. Yo, he's chucking rocks at me.
Hey!
I'm gonna set on fire again. Hi, thanks for the sub. Sorry, I'm setting myself on fire. Like, leave me alone. Oh my god! Come on. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god. I'm gonna die. Like the clearest path. Jesus Christ Almighty! Wow. This is not very nice. I'm not a fan of you. They're like. I didn't get these. Not a fan of this person. I'm gonna go up and around, guys. Is he just gonna follow me? Okay. Everyone just wants to set me on fire today.
Nika's Grace is ready.
Well, that's nice. Nika's Grace is ready. That's great.
Hey!
Hi! Thanks for the follow. You come to watch me die. Like, I don't want to fight him. Okay, I'm gonna go up this hill. Mountain thing. I need to wait. Climb! Get wrecked! I don't have any ice arrows. climbing, I'm gonna climb this mountain and just kind of go like away from him. Save an extra save, yeah. So intense. Just trying to get to Goron City. That moon rises. It's good. Think I can jump? No, I'm not even gonna bother. I'm gonna go up this mountain. Avoid! I don't need to heal, because, if I die- ooh, hey! HP, I know. Thank God you can just like go anywhere. Climb to the top of this mountain. Oh no 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 no, Link, listen. That's the wall, right? Please don't heal. Pros don't heal. Yes, that's right. That's right. I got this. I'm gonna die though. Southern mine. Okay, cool. How do I make this? Fireproof, fireproof. Horn, okay. Do I have any fireproof? Oh yeah, I have hold. Mold. So cute. 720, amazing. Hook. I don't know how many I found. Grayson. Is that Grayson? Who's Grayson? Nope. Okay. Have faith. Dig and dig and dig and dig and dig. What's Goron City? It's where we live. It's that way. Better be careful, don't get burned! I need Grayson. Is this Grayson? He is Grayson, okay. Okay. Hope the ball is fire. Right. I need him. I need his help. What up, friends?
Whoa.
Mom, break. What is it? Jeez. Digging here, as you can see. Oh, I got you. There is. There is. Where? Please tell me. Terrortown. Never heard of it. What's the deal with that place? Tell him, Link. Terrortown. There's somewhere out there that needs me. Yeah, man. Alright, I'm gonna do it. Yeah.
Oh.
Subscribe to my YouTube. Maybe.
Yo.
We're gonna leave. Say bye to all your friends here, kiddo.
Aww.
Side quests. All about this life. Side quest life. Side quest life. Hair like everywhere. Yeah! This place is insane. Wow. Sheriff's in the middle. Oh, yeah, yeah. But why? Should I use it? I love how there's just monsters, like, right beside. Yes! 14 seconds! You're the girl that was on Mike's channel! Yes, that's just me. I'll use my 610. How about you save now or heal? Okay, fine. Yeah, let's do that, shall we? Oh my god. Just gonna save right here where this giant rock is. Well, no, because if I die, see, there you go, Leaf is great. Hide under this? Well, that didn't help me much. Wow, it's just like Ocarina of Time. Amazing! Whoops. What is it? Is this a monster? Wow. This is crazy. Spoilers! You guys don't want to see it, leave now! Oh, this is in the game. This little bird right here. Wow. It's so cool. If I don't get some heat tunic, I'm gonna die. Well, look here. Welcome, Master Link. Oh, what the fuck? Whoa. like how the amazing. I like how the Gorons welcomed me more. The Zorons were like, we don't want you here. Oh, I need you though. It's not fair. Yeah, where's this shrine at? Clothing!
Yeah.
Okay. What amiibos do I have? I've got Twilight Princess Link. Twilight Princess Zelda. And Ocarina of Time Link. I've only got three.
Oh.
Okay.
Ah.
I got all the things.
Yeah.
Alright, let's put this bad boy on. You look pimp, Link. I don't know why I bought the helmet. Hi guys, what's up? He's fine, right? Like, he doesn't need that. What is this place? What a lovely view! Boss's house is in the way. Two places for things. There's this one. What do we get? Fire arrows, ice arrows. Goron spice. I need all of this. Cage sugar. I need all of this. I will make some awesome food. Where did he go? Gorgo Tunnel. Gorgo Tunnel. You can get the old outfit with the amiibos and collect the original outfit from 8-Bit. Yeah, you can!
Okay.
cool. Okay, you can buy... Ah, that's awesome. Dope. This is fun. What's this? Why is everyone sleeping? Everyone's sleeping! Snore! Yeah, I need something. Do Ronnie and Lake. But we're like, okay. Oh shit. I mean, I hope it's in here somewhere. Everyone's sleeping. Oh, it is 1:45. Okay, I understand. Right. Duh. What's wrong? Everyone here has some serious issues. And this is now! Volcano in your house. I guess it's right. I almost pulled that back pop. Yeah, that was intense. I love how there's air shafts everywhere. It's pretty cool. Legend of Zelda! Oh, look at his little helmet. So cute. Okay, there's a shrine. I gotta figure out where the shrine is. Oh, it's right there. Amazing. I'm like, I need the shrine. Perfect. Awesome! Okay, I'm gonna do the shrine and then I'm gonna get off. I gotta eat dinner and all that kind of stuff. So yeah. Oh. Legs with his feet cut off. Oh no. I guess so. You're looking so suave, Link, with your heat-resistant gear. Two more shrines. Awesome. I can get another. Oh, I have 15 Korok seeds. Out of like 900. Insane. I don't think I even listed them all in like the book. Swinging flames.
Look.
Hello? Can I blow it up? There we go. You want this game? I bet. It's amazing. Have a higher risk of getting pregnant than men. This is very true. Will I be on Twitch after dinner? I'm not sure yet. As long as you can only die the outfit in certain locations. Yes. One place is. Oh. Guy's like, shit, there's three of them now. I love how intelligent they are. Yeah, you can die in Hatano Village. I'm totally gonna dye that outfit. Yes. Thank you for your ruby. Oh, there's like this up here. Tell me there's more of them. Damn. Here, guys, I'll be right back. I need to go to the bathroom. And then I will finish the shrine. Hi, guys! Alright. I am back. Also, do you guys like my shirt? It's the song of time. Alright, let's go. Just in case you want to wear. And yes, please subscribe, guys. I would greatly appreciate it. Get over here. Get over. Thank you. That was weird. I light things on fire. Yes! Light it on fire! This is huge! Like, what's going on here? This one is massive, guys. Ooh. This is massive. Okay. That was just for that. Is it on the edge? It's totally on the edge. Ancient people build annoying temples. You're right, they do. Are you fucking kidding me? Wow. Duh! Wow. Did it just... Where'd the ball go? Is it? Wow. Okay. Do I have to go all the way back down and get it? No, it's up there again. That was just the most random thing ever. There we go. I'm like, wait a minute. Alright, cool. Small key. Oh. Is this small key? Oh. Okay. Oh. Yeah. The physics in here are out of control. It's pretty intense. Small key goes here. Thank you. Oh wow. Even more? Didn't even need you. Yeah. Didn't even need you. Oh! Jesus. Fucking. I'm gonna go all the way back. Okay. This is huge. This one is massive. Almost. Back here. Oh, okay. Yeah, don't jump there. This one is easily the longest one that I've ever done. Am I there yet? I'm like, is there gonna be a monster? Thank you. This is just an indication that they're gonna get longer and longer and longer, which I'm very afraid of. Yay. Yeah, I know. This one's big. It's crazy. Biggest one yet. I want to dye those clothes, like, right now. I wonder if you can. May the goddess smile upon you. Oh, someone just bought something from my store. Amazing. Cool. Awesome. I got 3. Awesome. Now I can warp here. Yay. Ooh, it's sad. That took me so long. It's now daytime. I'm gonna warp to head to No Village and see if I can dye this. Yo, look at that. Thank you. I just want to do this really quick. I'm going to warp and see. If I can dye these clothes. So I can be more pimping as I'm going through the temple. Live streaming! That's right, thank you so much! Yes, I'm playing more Zelda! And then I'll get off. I'm gonna see these clothes and then I'll get off. That's all I'm doing. What happened to Blue? Blue is at a stable somewhere. I can't take him into the mines. He might set on fire. See this place right here? This is where you can dye all your clothes. See? Look at all that dye. Where do I want to dye this? I hope I can dye it.
Hey.
Okay, let me put on the full suit. Dye my clothes. Yes. Oh, you can only die. He looks hilarious. Pink. What should I do, guys? I kind of like this dark blue. What do you guys think? Oh, this blue's nice too. What do you guys? The helmet is terrible. What color should I dye my clothes?
Hey!
Hi! Thanks for subscribing! LOL Robot Link. I like this color, I think. Yeah. This one? You guys think this one? Red? No, it's already red. Trying to be different. Trying to stand out from the rest of the volcanoes. This is more like a green. Like a teal. Dark teal. Yeah. So wrong. First blue, this one? Yeah, I like this one. We're gonna dye this color. I hope I have them. Yeah, I got them. Awesome. LOL. Shiny and beautiful you. You look dashing. Good job, Link. Let's see what he looks like with the helmet on. The helmet is just terrifying. Oh yeah, look at that blue. Alright, I'm gonna dye something else. I think I'm gonna dye my Zora outfit. Let's make my Zora outfit a different color. This is like so much fun. Yes, die! This is like the best.
Sure. All right.
Choose a color.
Sure.
Yeah, I want to go with this outfit. Ooh, purple. Ooh, green. I like the green. Yo, looking boss. Ooh, that's pretty nice too. Put something back to the original color and watch his expression. It's funny too. It's different? Okay, I'll do that with my Sheikah. Should I change? Like selfies and women are better? I like this green. Alright, I'll do that next and then I'll get off. Alright, now hold your breath. Yeah, I like the green. I did the green. Good. Alright. Yeah, look at you. Alright, I'll take I'll do my...
Hey.
Back to the original. Simpler times. Change clothes. I'll change my Sheikah. Use these clothes. How to get Zora pants. Frig, I don't remember. Remember how you get the Zora pants. Well, this isn't so bad. Looking boss pin. You guys want to see my house? Since I'm here. I'll go sleep in my house. I totally forget how to get Zora pants, I'm so sorry. Come on, Pippin house. Oh, you can have a house? Yeah. So you buy this house for 3,000 rupees? Look at that. Look at my stash. This is my weapon stash. So, and then you can mount all your weapons. So I've mounted some fun, beautiful weapons. House tour. And so then, so what you do is you buy all the mounts, and you buy like the bed, you buy a door, you buy like a name pedestal outside, so it says Link's house. And then once you get all the upgrades, he gives you all the furniture. So this is my bed. Go sleep. So now I can sleep whenever I feel like it. It's amazing. So now I can sleep. And wake up and you don't have to pay stables or anything. You just warp back here and sleep. Because like there's a shrine right there. And yeah. So I've mounted some sick bows. That's the same as this one, right? Yeah. bow's super awesome, so I'm gonna fix it. So for example, I'm gonna drop this, pick that up, and display that. Bam! So you have like a little storage of weapons here. I mean, it's not like you spent 10 minutes deciding how the sword should be put on the wall. I totally did. Oh, I did. I should get... Yeah. I did. And you can put trees in here, so they plant trees for you and flowers. This is your nice big yard. Yeah. It's amazing. So yeah, that's my house. Alright guys, I'm going to save, and then I'm going to go eat some dinner. And then I'm going to go buy, after I'm going to go buy the Sheikah mask so I can re-dye, like, the whole thing. Like I said, like, I do more of this than I do the storyline. Because I'm boss like that. Look, I got two axes just hanging around here. Two sledgehammers. Amazing. Just hanging around my house. Is this a stable? This is my house. Yeah. Big one too. Get it, Link. Check that rock. I don't know why that rock's in front of my house. Look, I even have a pond. How amazing my pond is. Amazing. Alright guys. You have strangers in your garden. Yeah, they just sit there. They built my house, so now they just hang out the whole time. Yeah. Oh my god, if you could, like, actually plant things, I would die. I would just be like, nope, Zelda can fend off Ganon herself. I'm going to plant stuff. But yeah, that'd be so amazing. Wonder if you can. Alright guys, I'm going to peace out for the night. I've been on here for 2.5 hours. I'm gonna eat some food and stuff like that. I'm probably gonna play more, but to be honest, my back's kinda hurting from streaming as much as I am, so I'm probably gonna take this and have a bath. And stream in the bathtub. Not stream in the bathtub. Play in the bathtub. Cause I can do that. Alright guys, have a wonderful night, and thanks for hanging out. Talk to you guys later, okay?